Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Animal Crossing New Horizons.
Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play.
My name is Wimarge, and it's pronounced blah blah blah. Which is better than those, you know how it works. First of all, this is the settings screen. You can only access this after your first session. Three settings, save data, nook link, and leaving. I'm not sure what nook link is, but I do know what save data does. Oh, that's what you use to delete your island. I'm not doing that, ever. And you have to be careful because in this game there is only one island per switch. Not one island per user on the switch, one island per switch. If you create a second account, you are stuck. You are stuck to using that one island, sharing it between both accounts. I do not recommend it at all. Also, this is the new intro bulletin system in the game. It's not that. Well, they do catch up on some of the things that happen each day, but not completely. Anyway, this is what the morning looks like. As you saw, it was 7:25. That's a going spot. I cannot access that until day 3 when I get the ability to make a shovel. It's a pain in the arse. Oh dear God, help me. Is someone's car alarm going off right now? Fucking hell. I've had rain, I've had thunder, and now car alarm's going off. Anyway, sorry. Apparently Misty came from a place with a different type of fruit than peaches. We'll be going over what that fruit is later on. However, time to go on to the daily routine spot for the day. No, daily routine time of the day. Tommy just says the same kind of thing every single day, so I'm kind of going to be skipping past that. Also, eggs. Remember, this was recorded a week ago, and it was Easter. Anyway, here's Hank. Yeah, Tank's in a similar situation to us. We should do some weeding. What weeds? I already took them all yesterday. Bloody idiot. Anyway, I'm just cutting out all of the collecting. Although I did show that off because it's an egg message bottle. We will get into that in a bit. As you can see, I'm failing to catch that hermit crab.
happens to me a lot. Just failing to catch.
Stuff.
And right here is Zippity Bunny, the Easter Bunny. I'm not really going to be covering his story and background and stuff until next Easter, because my focus is on setting up the island as a whole and these and this event happening so soon. It gets in the way. Like you've already seen eggs growing on trees. Eggs can also be in the water, on balloons. Buried. They are. So check the rocks. Search count. That's. It's just so frustrating. To my mind, Twitter was having a go at the developers for putting the spawn rate too high on these things. Because there was also supposedly a fishing tournament going on as well around this time, so it was interfering with that. Just bad timing overall, especially for me with starting the first place, well, a week ago, but now, it gets better in the next 8 days. Speaking of, I still haven't recorded today's video yet. And on top of that, I realised that yesterday, the video that I made yesterday, which is going out next week, I did the thing again where I didn't check the audio. So I've got another day of this after this first week. Today's video will be different. I've checked the. I've made sure that the audio will be fine.
Oh, be alright.
I hope. I'll have to do a test recording really quick before I start actually recording. But we'll see how it ends up. Right now I'm just getting a bunch of DIY event recipes. Well, it's called a blueprint. Come on. Anyway, so there's cat. That was me talking to her. This is going to get harder as the next few days goes on. Because I know that tomorrow's going to be a big day.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
Like day three will be a big day already. But that's coming. That'll be sorted out later. Also, I have to sock up my microphone. I want to put that up now. That's the thing I did just in case. Well, sort of just in case, also sort of because I don't have a pop filter. I've had this microphone for 2 years. Never used the filter. Might as well use my socket one now. It's just an old sock lying around, so I'm not too fussed about it. Oh look, another rug. Well, when I say another rug, I mean another recipe. Really should be called blueprint. Anyway. I'm getting all of these different things. And half of them I don't even build. Anyway, here's some nook. This is where, you know, I finish off giving Tom Nook the creatures. Yeah. We really. Also, yeah, proper reward, sorry. I should do things in order. Red Bansy bag. Actually, there's about 5 of them, from what I remember. I think maybe. Maybe there's only one. I don't know. And. I'm just currently giving him the last of the creatures. This is something we'll be doing more when we get to the museum tomorrow. But this is just to get to that point. And there's only a couple of days more before we can go full force with the museum collection process, which I still haven't sorted out the list for at this point. Oh, I'm terrible. I've got to do it before the end of this month. I really do. But I've got 12 days yet. It's fine. And it's at this point that Blathers actually calls Tom in front of us, which is very convenient. So it's 5 to get to the point where you need to do the for when you get Blathers on location, and then from that point everything else is the important stuff. Just something to bear in mind. It's all coming together. Yes it is. And so are we. I mean what? Anyway, yesterday's video I said that it would be 350 on the day of the recordings checks, and that I don't know how far it goes up to. Yeah, it only stops at 300 after day 7. Or on day 7. And 300 miles every day. I would complain about it not being something like 500, but I mean, that's 2,100, over 2,000 miles automatically every week. That's quite a lot. Anyway, here's the Nook shopping. There's an Animal Crossing New Horizons Nintendo Switch. The same one that got bundled with the game upon launch. Really, really interesting branding there. I buy these oval glasses because canonically Misty wears glasses. I should also be wearing glasses, but mine always break. I have terrible luck in real life. And there's KK Disco. The beginning of the collection process. Getting all of those. And yes, I'm getting all of them. The other sets of items I might not get all of, but definitely the event items and the event, no, not the event, and the KK slider stuff, as well as the critters and the fossils when we get to that tomorrow. Yeah, this is just me fulfilling one of the requirements. The only way I know how. Screaming into the abyss. Yeah, that's just up there now, forever. No way of taking it down, just leaving that on there. Oh, I'm a mess. So, yeah. Influencer. Yeah, pretty much. I'm an influencer at this point. I hate that term. Influencers. Social media celebrity too mainstream for you people. Fucking cunts. Anyway. As you can see, Bunny Day stuff there. But my focus is this axe. With the sticks and the stones we found, I think it was. We made an axe. However, we could have also, well, I didn't know at this point it was that we could have also bought the axe and some of the other items from Timmy. And I didn't even realise. Also, I forgot at this point to go to the other setup. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm having a look. That we're too close together right now. I could have put it up here, but I didn't. So instead, I put it down here where there's at least a little bit of room. However, I do lose that tree on the right. So I try and move it a bit over to the left. That's a lot better. I'm trying to keep all the trees as they are, but as buildings start to be needed, I have to remove some of the trees along the way. That's just life for you, to be honest. Yeah, this is all very weird, considering how this was recorded a week ago. Now I'm having to do voiceover a week later. Thank goodness I've only got 6 more days of this to do, I hope. Yeah. So he's still trying to get me to do the pay off the moving fee. I've sped this up because it takes a while. Yes, I'm doing more speeding up because of how many of these I have to do. It's just easier. I buy a slingshot, I buy some recipes. That's pretty much it at this point. Also, that was the menu where you can do buy the perishable items. And here I'm just inching closer to getting the miles collected. And you can see there 6 different types of egg. It's a pain in the ass to deal with, so I'm not doing it right now. I'll do a little bit tomorrow during the Easter celebrations, but that's it. So, right now I'm just having a look, trying to figure something out. And so I go around, continue. Alright. I don't think I can use the axe what is intended for today. Yeah, we'll go into that tomorrow, definitely. Oh, and as you can see, Zipper's back does have a zipper on it, which is why he's named the Zipper, and why he told you not to look too closely. We never find out who's in that thing, whether it is an actual bunny, or if it's an animatronic made by Fazbear Entertainment or something. He certainly looks like one, that's for damn sure. Also, again, I failed to get a hermit. And then Tank wants to talk. And I get a bunny day crown. I didn't need a bunny day crown. Why are you doing this to me, man? Anyway. You can actually eat eggs because they are chocolate kind of, and you get that meter in the top left. I don't know what it's really for. There was a mention of eating food to power up your character with luck or something. I don't really know. This is just me fast forwarding pears. Why do they have to be pears? Why couldn't they have been apples or something? Anyway, we'll be dealing with that later. Here, there you go, there's DJ, KK Sliders. KK Grooves is the album cover art. You know what I'm talking about. And here I'd somehow have managed to get the final... Seven Nook Miles. So if we go to Tom Nook and hand those in at last. Also, I'm quick swapping using the D-pad, which it's difficult for me because the D-pad is always sticky first thing in the morning, and I don't know why. In fact, I can probably explain this better right now. Oh, you would be soft today. My A button's a bit dodgy, though. That's a problem. Basically, my D-pad starts clicking when I'm trying to use it, because the because something in it isn't right, and I don't know what, and I don't want to send it off because that would leave me without a Switch controller at all, and I just don't want to go through the hassle of dealing with Nintendo again. They've already gotten like 700 quid for me for the console, for the repairs to the console from earlier this year, from the controller, from the sheer amount of games that I have, which isn't that many in comparison to some other collections out there. But still, these are 40, 50, 60 pound games every time. A couple of which I already opened on other consoles. Well, yeah, no, that's true, because of the Wii U. And there's more coming out. Pretty much already been got a confirmation that Mario is having 3-4 games come out this year. All of which are remasters, as well as a Paper Mario game. And next year is a Sonic the Hedgehog anniversary, so God knows what Sega's doing with that. And I've still got to buy the £60 game Final Fantasy VII Remake. I got lucky and I found this copy of Animal Crossing for 47 quid. 46 quid on Amazon. It's a digital copy, so that helps. But it also helps that it's not 50 quid directly from Nintendo. Although Nintendo did get more money for me because of the sales that are still going on right now. Go check them out. That's why I got Crypt of the Necrodancer. Sonic 1 and 2 again. Namco Museum for no reason. Oh, by the way, Pocket Organization Guide. That's inventory space. I should get that within the next few days, but I don't. I wait so long to get it. And I'm an idiot for it. I apologise. In advance. But if you're going to get any game on Switch right now that's cheap, get Katamari Damacy Reroll. It's a remake of the first game. It might very well be the next game I do after Assassin's Creed 3. The fact that I'm doing two games that can be abbreviated AC at the same time is confusing. But I figured out a naming scheme for my folders. That makes sense. But yeah, this is. That billboard post earlier. That is pretty much how I feel about all of this. Catching bugs. I'm just keeping all of this. I'm keeping the important progress on these videos. I think that's the best way to do it, to be honest. I still haven't noticed the thing, by the way. I'm an idiot. And here I just speed it up again because I need a new net. And it's the same old thing. So I just go into my home and start putting things down. And then I leave. I forget why. Alright, it's just to grab some more things to sell. I already have. Did you not read my note? And wasps. Wasps. We will be dealing with wasps soon enough. Oh boy. Also, darn a dragonfly. I immediately go to my tent and put it down. Just so it's safe. Just like that. Go, go, go. In you go. A around here, I just sell all the things that I don't need. $2,000 in one lot. That's pretty good, to be honest. It's it's very easy to make up bells if you know what you're doing, which clearly I do, apparently, which shocks me. I wish I knew what I was doing otherwise. So yeah, now I'm just planting my pansies. And that's about it. Oh, and I tried to catch this grasshopper, but it goes into the ocean. Fucking bugs. Anyway. What am I doing? Just looking for bugs. I suppose I am. Get it. There we go. About time. Got that one first time, why can't you do that the rest of it? Then God, this. So it's at this point that I go back into my tent, and then sometime later, I come back into the game. Yeah, for a lot of these days, I'm going to be splitting them. Well, not splitting them into two, but I'm going to be doing two recording sessions to cover everything. This is just to make sure that I do get everything done that I want to. And sometimes some islanders are awake in the morning, some are only awake at night, so I'm trying to make allowances for that. Bro, do you even lift? Look, I didn't even have a chance to grab that one. What the fuck? Anyway, this is what it's like inside one of the other characters' tents. Kind of bland. But she's sleeping on the floor, pretty much. At least I've got a cop. Same. My life is too boring out on my own. I need stuff to do. Although if you want more action, I could always cut it up to you. I mean what? I'm not in class, kind of stuff, I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh,
And this is me just going over all these. This was when I was trying to go over her. Going over the fact that she was. She debuted in New Leaf. Tank debuted in the original Nintendo 64 game Animal Forest, which was only in Japan. And I got this mix of old and new. It's really, really lucky for me. Right here, I'm showing off how to get minerals. Problem is, with the axe, you keep having to adjust yourself, which means that you keep missing your opportunities to get the maximum amount of stuff from the rocks. There's an easy way to do it with the shovel. I'll be showing that off tomorrow. Here I was contemplating killing the bunny, but I didn't. Instead I went to sell all my things at the shop. And I buy a watering can because, hey, I've got flowers outside, might as well water them. Also, moth. And I lost my net again. I've yet to figure out how to get a better net. I will be looking it up as soon as I can. It will probably be once I'm done with this recording, because I'm not going to be able to record today's video, which will go out in a week's time. I won't be able to record that while this is rendering out, so, you know, I've got research time ahead. Anyway, I figured, hey, why not go fishing? Sure, I hate it, but I might as well try it. Get it! Fucking bunny egg! Why? And I don't think I can be saved for what I'm about to do. I just give up. I completely placed that in the wrong spot. I will fix that tomorrow. But this is me. This is me using the watering can. That's all it is. That's all the watering can is. There's no point. No point at all. And this is me missing the spot every time. There, I finally got it. Okay. So this is pretty much the end of the video. Yeah, I really should have edited this last night. I slept for 13 hours. I'm sorry. Also, I caught a tiger beetle. We can have that in tomorrow. To blathers, personally. But until then, thank you all for watching. I'm just speeding this last bit up. See you guys tomorrow. Blathers is coming, and we've got Easter. It's a bumper day. God help me with the editing on that. See you guys then.